I'm a Pilipino. I'm on Pinoy time. I know the time was close, 5 minutes till my meeting. But I'm Filipino, and I know if I'm rushing, I just might forget something. Might trip over something. It's not like I'm gallavanting. 10 minutes late, now making good time. I know you're waiting. You're always waiting. But no complaining, it's Pinoy time. Since you adore me, you're waiting for me. Yeah. Cause the weather's stormy, it's Pinoy time.
Pinoy, Pinoy.
If there's a party,
Pinoy, Pinoy.
Don't get there early,
Pinoy time.
Cause they're still cooking, it's Pinoy time.
Yeah.
It's always better to finally get there. Bang 1 hour later. Mikey, why don't you try arriving right on time? You told me to meet you here at 7 o'clock p.m. sharp. I took it easy,
late.
I'm not so speedy,
late.
Had to brush my teeth, eh.
Why?
Hey, now you're asking me why. Is it in my culture to not arrive on time? Well, it's a simple answer. My Filipino ancestors worked in agriculture. They used the sun to wager what time it was, you estimate long. But ancient English had things to finish on the king's wish list.
You better be on time.
I want it now.
Cause if you took too long, say goodbye to your ulo. Thank God I'm Filipino.
It's Pinoy time.
It's Pinoy time.
When I said 7,
Pinoy, Pinoy.
I meant 11,
Pinoy, Pinoy.
My head got shaven.
It's Pinoy time.
Our boss is galit.
Now I'm Pinoy.
I get out of it.
And I'm gonna try to rap.
I just blame traffic. One thing I asked you, do you think you're better than me? Cause you came right at 2 when you said 2. I came at 3 cause that's how we do. Filipinos and Pinoy time, check it. I'm running behind and I'm pimping. I'm better looking casual and Filipinos like to look fashionable and late. Better late than never, I say. If we say 7, it really means 8. So hit the lechon later on. Nah, don't worry too much cause it's a potluck. So I admit I'm late, I'm running behind on my date. If she really loves me, then she can wait. But if she's be nice, you know how to compensate. Yeah.
Hurry up, so late.
I'm not late, I'm on time.
I like to twerk, so I'm gon' twerk. Don't late for work. Hey, not a bad thing, and not always true. But if you're asking me, Pinoy time is good.
It means no rushing, and no more passing. It's understanding that we Pinoys work on Pinoy time. It's Pinoy power, being late 1 hour. Cause we want some flowers, it's Pinoy time. So many reasons, we blame the season. Rice a made this on, it's Pinoy time. Baby, I love it.
Pinoy, Pinoy.
No push and shoving.
On Pinoy time.
Cause I'm not rushing on Pinoy time. Being late looks sexy. Don't need to text me. I'm inside the taxi.
On my way now.
I'm a Filipino.